Good morning, everybody. My name is Wendy Ferguson, and I'm a real estate agent with NextHome Local Realty Group. I'd like to welcome you to our weekly segment, 2 Cents. It's a simple show, 2 minutes of advice that works from agents who work. And today, I want to talk to you about bidding wars. You know, if you're buying in this market right now, or even if you're selling in this market right now, you are going to encounter a bidding war because all it takes is one other person to be interested in the same property. So there's some strategic things that you can do, and a good real estate agent will help position your offer to get it accepted in a bidding war. Now, that's not going to happen every time, but there are some things that you can do. The first thing you've got to do is just decide at what price do you say, too rich for my blood, and you walk away. The second thing you can do is write a letter to the seller. Do you know, we actually had a buyer that tried this a few months ago, and their offer, even though it was lower, actually got accepted. Now, I'm not going to go into the other things. I'd love to discuss it more at some other point. But today, my advice, pick your price and write your letter. Thanks for joining into our show. 2 Cents, advice that works from agents who work. Call us at the number below if you want to talk to a NextHome agent. Wendy Ferguson signing off.